kunst der, de er jo engang med, altså det kan være en vanskelig sag, vil jeg sige. Jeg har set nogle eksempler. VVS-manden, som sagde, vi har styr på lortet. Og en anden VVS-mand, som hed Vammen. Fryser med dammen, så ring til Vammen. Er hun helt kold, så ring 112.
Men jeg kan ikke slå den lokale for mig, hvor VVS-manden har en sigtetankbil, der kører med sloganet De skide og prutter, vi kommer sutter.
Hvad så god skyld?
I får lige den sidste, det er fordi i Korsør har vi sådan et budfirma, som hedder Stormbuddet. Og deres under, der står så Stormbuddet, og så er der sådan nogle fartstriber, så lidt hen, og så virkelig sådan, hua, der skal man ikke vente på pakkerne. Deres underslukker, det er så også, vi synes ikke, det er flot at komme tidligt.
Nu hører vi ud i det der. Altså, som musiker og sangskriver og alt det der. Jeg bor nede ved Jelling, og i lokale viser så kunne man, det her er rigtigt, man kunne læse en annonce fra en lokal festsangsforfattare der opererade med den här slogan. Och när man hör den här slogan så kan man så tänka, är det måske lige dig jag ska gå till där? Prøv det här. Har du festen så har jag texten.
Det garanterer med dine.
Det er skidt.
Nu skal I bare høre, vi vil gerne have lov til at sige tusind tak for i aften. Men lige ude på fløjen har vi Anders Mikkelsen. Leif Ernsten. Helt ude på fløjen, Perry Stenbæk, vores egen svensker. Ved siden af mig, Sven-Erik Larsen.
Sidst,
i aftenens løb medvirkede desuden
Helge Ejsø!
Tusind tak for i aften, det var rigtig dejligt at være her. Our seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for a lover in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the cold. And the seven Spanish angels took an old angel home. The seven Spanish angels took an old angel home. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. Take me back to Texas. You will take me back alive. Seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for a lover in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And the seven Spanish angels took another angel. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached out and picked the gun up, the lightly smoke in his hands. She said, Father, please forgive me, I can't make it without my man. As she knew the gun was empty, as she knew she couldn't win, her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for a lover in the valley of the gun. When the battle
stop time to small clear. Tell us thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
That's right.
Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Seven Spanish angels took a Swedish angel home. Seven Spanish